Let's create one more tutorial in Autodesk Fusion. This video is sponsored by Autodesk, and to make this tutorial, you'll learn how to use the Sketch, Extrude, and Fillet. So open your Fusion and let's go. The first step to create this part here, we'll select the front plane and make this sketch. And here will be the midpoint, okay? And the first thing that we'll create, we'll make this circle with 60 millimeters of diameter and make this circle with 30 millimeters of diameter, okay? So open the Fusion, go to Create a Sketch, select the front plane, select a circle, make a circle here with 30 millimeters of diameter and create another circle here with 60 millimeters of diameter. Let me move these dimensions here. Now here we needed to create this rectangle here. So we'll create a line, a construction line here, and create a point here. And the distance between this point and this line here will be 33 millimeters, okay? So select line, a construction line type, make a construction line here. Now go to create, select point, make a point here. And go to constraints, horizontal, vertical, select this point and this point here, and go to sketch dimension. The distance between these two points is 33 millimeters, okay? Now let's create a line here with 8 millimeters and close the profile here, okay? So I'll select line, remove the construction line type, make a line here, go to sketch dimension, the distance here 8 millimeters, the length, go to constraint, select the midpoint, select this line and this point here, and close the profile here. Okay, go to modify, select the break the circle here in this two point, and select this two line, make this a construction line type. We made this, okay? Now here, we needed to create the other side, and this side you have a circle with 20 millimeters of diameter and another circle with 42 millimeters of diameter, and the distance between these two circles is 105. So select a circle, one circle with 20 millimeters and another circle here with 42 millimeters of diameter. And the distance between these two circles is 105 millimeters. And go to constraint, select horizontal vertical, select this circle and the midpoint here. Okay. We made this. Okay. Finish the sketch. We needed to extrude this profile. So to extrude this, we will extrude this 20 millimeters, okay? So go to extrude, select this profile and this one. The direction, select symmetric, measurement, whole length, and the distance here, 20 millimeters. Operation new body, press OK. We made this. Okay. Now, go to create a sketch and select the front plane again. And here we'll create this arc. This arc is tangent with this circle and tangent with this circle, and the radius is 115 millimeters, okay? So first here, go to create, select the project, include the project, the selection filter, select the bodies, select these two body here and press okay. You can hide these bodies here and go to create, select the arc, 3-point arc, make an arc here. Okay. Go to sketch dimension, the radius here is 115 millimeters, and go to constraint, select tangent, select this arc and this circle. Let me select this side here because I will get some errors sometimes, okay? We made this. Now let's create the arc here and this side. The arc here has 60 millimeters of radius. So go to create a 3-point arc, make an arc here, go to sketch dimension, the radius here 60 millimeters, and go to constraint, select tangent, make this tangent here and tangent with this circle here. We made this, okay? Now we needed to create this arc and this one. To create this, we use the offset. The distance between these two arcs is 8 millimeters and the distance here is 8 millimeters. So here you can use the offset or you can use the arc, center point arc. Click here in this point, make an arc here. Now click here in this point, make an arc here. Go to sketch dimension. The distance here is 8 millimeters and the distance here is 8 millimeters. Okay. Now in the edge here, we needed to create another arc with 8 millimeters of radius. And make sure that these arcs are tangent with this one and tangent with the circle. Tangent with this one and tangent with the circle. Make the same here in the other side. Okay, so open the fusion here. Go to create, select the arc, 3-point arc, or you can select the tangent arc. Select this point and this point here, this point and this point here, this point and this, this point and this. Go to constraint, select the tangent, select this arc and this circle, this arc and this circle. Make the same here. And the dimension here is 8 millimeters of radius. So make it the same dimensions for all this one. We made this. We have this profile here and this one. Finish the sketch. Show the bodies here. We needed to extrude this. And we'll extrude 10 millimeters. Okay. So go to extrude, select this profile and select this one. The direction, select symmetric, measurement, hole length, and the distance here, 10 millimeters. Operation join and press OK. Look that we have only one body here. And now to finish this exercise, we need to make a fillet here with 2 millimeters of radius. And this point here, okay, is this fillet here. And this one in this side here, okay? So select the fillet. Select this edge here. And select this edge here. Select here and here. This one and this one. The fillet here is 2 millimeters of radius. And press OK. We made this. So here we finish your exercise. So thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel for more. And see you in the next video. Bye bye.